YouTube, how you doing, Earthlings? Thought I'd show you my drones from Silent Running and show you how they're coming on. I'm gonna start off with little Louie here. He's the one that has the accident in the film and flies off into space. Well, unfortunately, he had a little accident as well. He fell off from up here, right down onto the hard floor down there, and sorry for all the rattling. Won't rattle about so much anymore. And all of this broke off, and he smashed the corner there. So this is all. I've got to replace all of these bits. Fortunately, I found this part, so I could put that back on again. This bit, one of his flexible hosey bits, fell off, and it's broken a little bit off the edge there, so I'm going to have to replace that. I started painting some of the black. I've only done one coat in there so far, so I've got to carry on painting. And here's Huey with these little metal parts in there, and Dewey, I've started painting him up. I think the colour's okay-ish, I'm not sure yet. But yeah, I'm going to show you what I've been making. So I've had to make new pistons and things, so they're my new versions of these bits made out of plastic and plastic sticks. See, they're pretty much exact copies. And this little bit here is these little parts, and I've got the same parts in there for. That might be one of the bits that flew off. Yeah, I did do a film earlier on, a little video, but it came out all loads of noise on it for some reason. Yeah, I think that's the bit that went missing. Oh, there it is. Oh, there we are. Yeah, I've got two of those. And I've also made a new one of these little bits of framework for his their arms. What do they call them in the films? I can't remember. But yeah, so I've started painting this one. This one's got to be a sort of a greeny colour. He's got to be orange. I've started painting up there bits and pieces as well. I've also cut out these little bits from paper models, so I'm hopefully going to cut out these little yellow, these little blue lights, and this little orange light underneath as well. Maybe stick those on, I don't know yet. I don't know. But yeah, I've made these little bits as well for there. These little bits go down here. Eventually. They're all done. And I've made a new one of these, and this is what I was doing with my pouring up with the acrylic. Unfortunately, these two little bits have come out. Okay, so that one's done for that. Still got to trim up this one. Unfortunately, the little bit of acrylic didn't come out there, so I've got to replace that. And amazingly, I've managed to get this very thin metal replicated in acrylic. And I've still got this one still to trim up and make look beautiful. But yeah, so I'm sort of starting to make the parts and starting to paint them up. I've still got to make two new versions of that little bit there. They'll fit on there eventually. This little bit. They will look good, hopefully. I was painting these parts, but I'm sure I've done two coats on them, but somehow I've managed to miss a little bit of paint twice on this one. And I'm sure I've done two coats on them, so I don't know how I managed to miss it twice. And those that know the film will notice there's another extra one here. This is drone number 4. Well, I had the one that was left over, and I thought, well, it's too badly it came out too badly with the paw, so this is just going to be a battle damaged one. And he's got his little jets there instead of his waddly little legs. And got a little sort of a gunny thing on the top there, and this is his new arm. What do they call them again? Manipulator arms or something? I don't know, I can't remember. I'll put it in the description anyway. So he's got his new super arm with his super gun, and moves about all over the place and whatever, like the drones ones do. So yeah, I just thought I'd show you how I'm getting on with these. I'm going to put that bit in there because I've still got to replicate it. I've got to put that in there because I've still got to trim it up the same size as that. And this bit here as well. Come off. I'll take this little bit off before I lose it. That can be in with Dewey. Yeah, so I'm going to have 4 of them now. I still don't quite know how they're all going to go together, all those manipulator arm, or whatever you call it, the arm on there. I'll get there eventually. So yeah, this is going to be a sort of a future version of him. Drone number 4. I'm going to call him Stewie, I think. Huey, Dewey, Louie and Stewie. I just thought that one. But yeah, I was just... I'm going to talk about the film a little bit very quickly. I'd only just watching the making of it, and watching the film as well, I realised that the ship. I knew they filmed it on a ship, but I didn't realise they filmed it on the actual Valleyforge aircraft carrier. Hence the name of Valleyforge, of the ship they have in the Silent Running. Which, there's another bit in the video of Bruce Stern. He's a bit of a health freak, and he does laps on the deck of the aircraft carrier. He said he was going to do it around the military base where the aircraft carrier was being kept, but he said a hippie guy running about, he'd sort of have questions asked of him all the time, and so he just decided to just do it on laps on the aircraft carrier deck, which I thought was quite funny. Because I did a video of this earlier, and like I said, the sound came out terrible though. It was like a big buzzing in the background, and you definitely couldn't hear any of my voice. So yeah, this is what I've got done to them so far. Still got to paint the black area in a bit more, and then do another coat to the paint. The paint I'm sort of applying just so I can see where I've got to rub down still on the, I think there's a corner here I need to sort of rub down a little bit more, but the rest of those parts that I had to redo came out okay. These are fine because it's the original one, but this one is going to have to have a lot more work because I've had double the amount of bits of glue that I've tried to attach these bits to, and these bits around here, so he's got to have a little bit more work done to him. Little Louie. He had his accident on the film, and he had an accident in real life. What a muckum that I've got attached to the bottom here. I'll have to clean that off and do another coat of paint on there, I think, and make sure I don't have them sitting on this dirty bit of glass I've got here. But yeah, I hope you like what I'm doing with my little drones. I think I've gone through everything. All right, Rosie. She wants a bit of attention whenever she jumps up onto the sofa for some reason. She wants some kind of affirmation that I've noticed her, that she's gone up there or something. Hey, Rosie. Funny girl. Anyway, hope you like the video. And there'll be a little video coming up here, probably, for the other playlist. And then over here, there'll be one for my ET maybe, and then down here for my finger. There it is, for my Baby Yoda probably, and then down here will be a subscribe. So, if you like the video, please do like and please comment and tell me what I could do. Or I did my LED on my ET, and I was thinking about doing the LEDs in these, but it's going to be much too much hassle drilling into them and making doing little LEDs in there. So that'll be for other builds, I think, more LEDs, and that's my first ever foray into LEDs, and I really enjoyed it, and I thought the result came out quite well. Anyway, please like and subscribe if you haven't done so already, and like I say, please comment. Comments are always welcome, and take care and be careful out there in the coronavirus. And it's Valentine's Day apparently, so it doesn't mean anything to me, unfortunately. Anyway, take care and goodbye.